Good afternoon, Penn High School, and thanks for tuning in to this episode of PNN. We hope you're having a great week so far. I'm Thatcher Boyd.
And I'm Maxwell Bernstein. Let's head into your news and announcements for today, September 15th.
But first, let's toss it over to an interview with Mr. Lovett about saving energy. Stay tuned.
Good afternoon, Penn High School. I'm PNN reporter Ashley Catanzrite, sitting down in the studio with PHM Energy Manager, Mr. Rob Lovett. Thank you so much for coming in today.
Oh, you're welcome. My pleasure.
Energy Manager, very cool job title. What is it you do for our corporation?
Well, my duties are to save the corporation money that would normally just go to our utilities, electric, gas, and water.
Thanks, Ashley. You can follow Mr. Lovett on Twitter at PHM Energy.
Students interested in joining Penn Chess Club can attend the first meeting today after school at 3:30 p.m. in room 136.
Penn GSA will be holding their first meeting Wednesday, September 21st at 3:30 p.m. in the CCRC. From there, GSA meeting dates will be held every first and third Wednesday of each month. For more information or questions you still have, you can contact the club on Twitter at PennGSA.
Penn's Fax Club will start on Thursday, September 22nd, and will meet every other Thursday from there on out. The club meets in room 133 with Mrs. Wetzel and Miss Watt. There is a $25 fee and all grades are welcome. Be sure to come on out to the Fax Club on the 22nd.
Now we'll take a short break. Stay tuned.
I'm Joe Carrillo here with your sports update for today. On Tuesday night, the volleyball team matched up against South Bend Clay and won 3-0. The Lady Kingsmen showed no mercy, winning sets by scores of 25-4, 25-7, and 25-4 again. Maddie Wiseman led the charge with 10 kills, while Julia Beers added 11 digs. Naomi Willis also dished out 15 assists. The volleyball team next play on Saturday, where they will partake in the Lafayette Jeff tournament. The boys' soccer team took on South Bend Washington Monday night. The Penn won the match by score of 5-1. Andrew Fulmer, Ivan Gomez, Riley Smith, John Graham, and Aaron Janko all had goals for the Kingsmen. The girls' soccer team took on South Bend Washington Tuesday night. The final score of the match was 7-1. Five different Kingsmen scored for the Kingsmen, while Christina Lynch had two goals herself. The Lady Kingsmen match up with South Bend Riley at home on Thursday the 15th. The boys' tennis team beat South Bend Adams 4-1 on Tuesday. Singles winners for the Kingsmen were A.J. Antonelli and Jack Spalding. Doubles winners were Cole Pollier, Mason Lee, along with Eric Spargarin and Mady Spitters. The Kingsmen will play Wednesday the 14th at Warsaw at 5 p.m. That looks like all the sports I have for you today. Do I not have anything else?
No, you're good.
That looks like all the sports I have for you today, Penn. Reporting for PNN, I'm Joe Carrillo.
And welcome back.
The recycling bins are on their way back into the classrooms. The Penn NHS reminds us that recycling bins at school are a bit different from the ones at home. Remember to only put papers, cardboard, and plastic bottles into the school recycling bins. Food items like candy wrappers or pizza boxes don't belong in the bins.
Seniors, remember that you can find scholarship and college application information in your school email and in the CCRC.
Well, that looks like all we have today for the news and announcements, and I'm Maxwell Bernstein. I hope you guys have a good day.
And I'm Thatcher Boyd. Follow us on Twitter and check out our website to keep up with your important news and announcements.
Next week is homecoming week, and the theme for the door decorating competition is space. Have an out of this world weekend, Penn High School.
Get it? Because it's out of this world. Yeah.